Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. It is a long and demanding process to write your PhD thesis. It's got to be researched, written and edited a lot. It's hard to tell where to begin, and it can be easy to get on top of things. So, first we need to understand. What is ChatGPT? A large language model that can generate texts, translate languages, write different kinds of creative content and answer your questions in an understandable manner as ChatGPT. For PhD students who need to write their thesis, it could be an important tool. So, we're going to discuss the use of ChatGPT in writing a PhD thesis in this video. Examples of how to use the ChatGPT system for producing various parts of your thesis, for example, introduction, literature assessment, methodology, results, discussions and conclusion. We are also going to discuss some limitations of using ChatGPT, and we'll have a few tips on how they can be used efficiently. How to write a PhD thesis using ChatGPT. Different parts of the PhD thesis may be generated by ChatGPT, such as 1. Introduction. ChatGPT can be employed to develop an introduction that contains the thesis statement and provides background information on the topic, as well as a discussion of its significance. For example, give command to ChatGPT. Write an introduction for my PhD thesis on the topic of the role of social media in COVID-19 pandemic. ChatGPT create a unique and effective introduction about your topic which you want. Okay, 2. Literature review. The ChatGPT is capable of producing a literature review which summarizes the existing research on this subject. For example, type, write a literature review on the topic of the role of social media in COVID-19 pandemic. You can see, the ChatGPT write a literature review according to your topic. Okay, next, methodology. A methodology section, which describes the research methods used, can be generated using ChatGPT. For example, write, describe the methodology I will use to conduct my research on the topic of the role of social media in COVID-19 pandemic. You can see, ChatGPT generate a methodology section according to your topic. All right, next, results. To produce a results section that summarizes findings of the study, use ChatGPT. For example, write prompt, summarize the results of my research on the topic of the role of social media in COVID-19 pandemic. ChatGPT provide results section according to your topic. Next, discussion. To create a discussion area that summarizes research findings and discusses their implications, it is possible to use ChatGPT. For example, just type, discuss the implications of my research on the topic of the role of social media in COVID-19 pandemic. Discussion section is available on your screen according to your topic. Seven, conclusion. The ChatGPT tool could be used to produce a conclusion which summarizes the results of the study and addresses its implications for future research. For example, simply write, draw conclusions from my research on the topic of the role of social media in COVID-19 pandemic. You can see ChatGPT provide conclusion section which you want. And lastly, 8. References. List all of the sources I used in my research on the topic of the role of social media in COVID-19 pandemic. You can use these examples of ChatGPT prompts to write your PhD thesis. For your special topic and methods of research, ensure that the prompts are tailored. Limitations of using ChatGPT. Although ChatGPT may be an excellent tool for PhD students, it is necessary to take into account its limitations. ChatGPT is a model of machine learning, but it doesn't work very well. Sometimes it will result in a text that is incorrect or incomplete. Careful examination of all the text that ChatGPT generates before you use it in your script is important. Tips on how to use ChatGPT effectively. Some practical tips for the effective use of ChatGPT are here. 1. You are not replacing your own research or writing by using ChatGPT as a tool. It is possible to get started on your thesis with ChatGPT, but you need to research and write for yourself in order to have a good idea of the accuracy and completeness of your work. 2. Please be aware of the clues you're giving to ChatGPT. The text quality that ChatGPT generates is determined by the prompts you give it. Make sure that the prompt relevant to your thesis topic is clear and concise for ChatGPT. 3. Before you use your thesis based on the text compiled by ChatGPT, read it carefully. It's a machine learning model called ChatGPT, but it can't be perfected. It can occasionally create a text that is not accurate or complete. Before you use any text that was generated by ChatGPT for your thesis, make sure to carefully review it. You can effectively use ChatGPT for the purpose of writing your doctoral thesis by following these guidelines. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.